If you knew what I knew,
if you ever feel lost in YouTube infinite mysteries like this,
if you knew what I knew, you could get 10 million subscribers within 6 months.
Subscribers don't matter. Views don't matter. I mean, they do.
I think we might actually be the fastest channel to hit 4 million subscribers.
Small changes you can make that make a big difference are the most important three factors that the YouTube algorithm truly cares about.
Okay, just stop this. Let's make it clear and bright. Because YouTube change algorithm so frequently, no one can access to all of the algorithm until now. As a response to AI revolution and the popularity of ChatGPT, Google introduced its own AI assistant equipped with latest Gemini update to simplify handling various data all in one place using Google Bard. With extensions, Bard can now connect to Google Apps like YouTube, Gmail, and Maps. As you see, now we have direct access to YouTube through Gemini Power.
If you knew what I knew.
And since there's tons of mysteries around the YouTube, let's use Gemini Power as YouTube Meatbuster. Google Bard can suggest SEO tips 100% matched to YouTube latest algorithm update, and it's totally for free. So let's use it as our YouTube SEO manager. Let's start a new prompt and ask. I made a video about using Midjourney bot to snap faces. Please analyze this video and suggest me title, hook, and description. And I add video link here that you could access it in description below as well. And as you see in blink of eyes, Google's create me title, hook, and description for this video. Let's check this video title. AI face swap magic, create stunning stock videos with AI. This is the hook, try off boring stock photos. Want you add your own face on famous people or create unique images for this video thumbnails? This video show you how to use Midjourney and DALL-E together to create stunning photos for free. But this video is about DALL-E 3, not DALL-E 2. And as you see, this is video description and additional tips. And this is the video thumbnail. And as you see, Bard analyzed my video, analyzed its contents, its scripts, and suggests exact part of this video, how to generate stock photos using DALL-E 3, and how to use Midjourney free bot to add our faces in these stock photos, celebrity faces, in just one click.
Ideal YouTube video title length. Basically, what we're seeing here is that the longer your YouTube video title length, the more views your video will get, but only up to about 30 characters.
Let's ask Googlebot, can you suggest 5 relevant catchy titles under 70 characters to maximize YouTube CTR in Google search? Since Microsoft Copilot is now equipped to GPT-4 and it's totally free to use. So let's compare Bard in Copilot head to head. I use Microsoft Edge split screen ability to add Copilot beside the Google Bard. And since Copilot could not access to YouTube videos, I make a quick description. For the Copilot, I made a video about DALL-E 3 to create stunning AI stock photos for free and use Midjourney face swapper to swap our face. This is my title, AI face swap magic, create stunning photos with AI. And I ask, can you suggest 5 relevant catchy titles under 70 characters to maximize YouTube CTR and Google search? Let's submit these together. As you see, the benefit of Googlebot is direct access to the YouTube, and it's much faster as well. As you see, the first title is Midjourney face swap. You won't believe this. This is a 59 characters face swap in Midjourney free and easy tutorial. 56 characters AI swap with Midjourney 2 clicks only. It's just one click, as we know. Swap your face into any photo. Unbelievable face swap with Midjourney. And also Bard introduced me some similar videos. So these are Bing titles. It uses AR to create amazing stock photos and face swaps. AI secrets revealed, create some stock photos and swaps with ease. The ultimate guide to AI stock photos. How do I use make incredible stock photos and swap videos after learn with awesome stock photos and face swap with AI. And as you see, Google Bard is much faster and the titles generated with Google Bards are more relative to the video. So specifically in this feature, Google Bard is much faster and much accurate than Microsoft Copilot or Bing Chat.
Tags and hashtags are the number one question that I get on YouTube. One of them is going to help you go viral more often, especially if you're a small channel.
Let's ask, can you add hashtags to the title and is it recommended to do so? And wow, you can add hashtag to the title, but it has both benefits and drawbacks. The benefit, this is increased discoverability, improved categorization, and potential viral reach. And these are amazing, but it's reduced readability because if title more than 70 characters, YouTube print this title and decrease click-through rate and spammy appearance. And as you see, Google suggests me 3 hashtags to my title: Midjourney, FaceWeb, and AI art. And these are 5 variations and the characters count. I ask same question about using emojis and the answer sounds familiar. To have benefits like increased attention and enhanced emotions, and drawbacks like reduced professionalism and limiting character space. And as overall, Google recommend me to use 1 or 2 easy to understand relevant emojis per title. And remember, Google recommending this using Gemini AI power. And these are not mysteries or my personal opinion. Also, we could use Bard's double check option in just one click on this icon here, and Bard double check and highlight the proven facts in green and not proven ones in orange, as you see. So let's add tags to my videos. Please suggest me most searchable tags to use in YouTube Studio, separate tag with Hamazian single line. Google Bard now can use as our tag manager as well. And Google Bard suggests me this general tags, specific tags, long tail, and additional tips for my tags. So let's review another mystery. Is it better to add my channel tag to the first of tags or to the end of it? I mean, one click, that's my channel name. Do you recommend it to do so? Yes, it's generally recommend to add your channel tag to the tags list of your videos. It increases brand awareness, improves channel discoverability, and strengthens channel branding. And finally, with using Bard, we have direct access to YouTube algorithm. Okay guys, that's it. After this, we need paid applications and out-of-date mysteries. If you have any suggestions about this video, please let me know in description below. And if this tutorial is useful, please give me a like. Also, if you're new here, click on subscribe and hit the bell button so you don't lose any updates.